Hi there. In this video, we'll talk about how you can customize the See Menu and Order button to fit your restaurant branding. Here's what you need to do. Navigate to Publishing and Legacy website, and then click on the HTML code link. You'll be taken to a new page containing your restaurant-specific HTML code, which you can copy. Now, clicking on the Read Here How link will open up a new page called How to Add and Customize the Online Ordering Button. You'll see detailed instructions on how to make the button stand out on the restaurant website, or how to add the online ordering button in different website builders. By the way, if you need help with the latter, please check out the suggested video that just popped up on the screen. You can also find the video linked in the description down below. Moving on. On this page, you'll see info on how to change some properties of the order button, like background color, font, font size, text color, padding, or border radius. Scrolling further down the page, you will also find a great website called JSBin. What's great about it is that you can paste your unique HTML code in there, make changes to it, and then see how your order button looks like. Let's test it out, shall we? Before pasting your own unique code, make sure to delete the code that's in there. Now, let's say that you want to change the text button so it reads Order Online or Order Now. All you need to do is replace the current text, See Menu and Order, in the code with Order Online. How to change the background color of the ordering button. If you want to change the color background of the button and turn it to red, go to the How to Add and Customize the Online Ordering Button page in Admin. Then, copy the background color code and paste it within your unique code, right before the greater sign in front of the See Menu and Order text. After the background color, there's a code starting with the hashtag sign. That code stands for a shade of green. So, to turn the background of the button into red, you'll simply need to replace this color code with another. If you don't know which code to use, don't worry. Simply go to htmlcolorcodes.com or basically any other color picker website and choose your desired color from there. You won't have to remember this website by heart, since you'll also find it listed in the Additional Resources section in the video description down below. So now, replace the existing color code with the new one in your unique restaurant code. How to change the text color of the ordering button. If you want to change the text color of the order button, copy the color property code from the admin page. Then paste it right before the greater sign, before the See Menu and Order text. If you want to have a different text color, simply go to htmlcolorcodes.com to pick your desired color code. How to change the font size of the ordering button. To make the text inside the button smaller or bigger, you'll need to copy the font size HTML code from the list. And paste it into the JSBin box, right before the greater sign, in front of the See Menu and Order text. You can decrease or increase the font size by replacing 16 with any number you want. How to change the padding of the ordering button. You must first go to the How to Add and Customize the Online Ordering Button page in Admin. You'll then need to copy the padding code and paste it within your unique code, right before the greater sign, in front of the See Menu and Order text. Then, adjust the space around the text by changing this number with any number you want to make it as big or small as you wish. How to change the border radius of the ordering button. If you want to change the shape of the border, start by copying the border radius property code, which is the last in the list of how to customize the See Menu and Order button. Then go to the JSBin website and paste it right before the greater sign in front of the See Menu and Order text. Increasing the number of pixels will result in rounded corners. The more rounded the corners, the higher the value. How to combine all the style properties. If you want to make use of all the properties presented so far, you'll simply need to combine them in one code like this. So, make sure you copy the already done for you code, which you can find on the admin page. Then paste it right in your unique restaurant code, before the greater sign, in front of the See Menu and Order text. Play around with the settings for each property until you're completely satisfied with how it looks. Then simply copy the customized HTML code and paste it on your website or your desired website editor. How to center the order button in its container. Copy this particular code, containing properties like the position of the button, then paste it right in your unique restaurant code, before the greater sign, in front of the See Menu and Order text. Now, let's test out the new order button on a website made in Squarespace. By the way, if you need help adding the order button online in Duda, Drupal, Joomla, Squarespace, Wix, Weebly, and WordPress, then you can also check out our dedicated video linked in the description down below.